Sports Programming Network welcomes you to the following presentation of the LFG Primetime Football.
Alrighty, the LFG Sugar Bowl, the number 4 Northwestern Wildcats versus the number 5 Kansas State Wildcats. The Battle of the Wildcats. Either way, I am your commentator, Hayden, as always, joined by Super MRK.
What's up, everybody? Elite 8 LFG Football, it's great to be here with you, Hayden.
Yes, it is. And I was happy to see last night there was a few people in the chat that missed me.
Let's go.
Either way, visiting team will make the call, obviously. Kansas State. We'll make the call. Tails will be the call.
Yo, which team is which, by the way?
I believe Diamond's Northwestern, so.
So which team is Diamond on?
Home team. All right.
I think I'm right. I don't know. We'll see.
The LFG Sugar Bowl. This game to determine who goes to the Final Four. We're ready to go. As that kickoff will be kneeled for a touchback. And a reminder to you all that that doesn't count. But either way, a reminder to you, drop, thank you for the redeem. Reminder that RSPN Motion Pro is now available. Make sure you go check it out.
Yes, sir. You guys can finally make your own graphics. I mean, everyone's been using it so far, has loved this software, and we're super happy to bring it to you guys, and we hope you all enjoy it.
Hey, Super, you might want to change one of the colors on the scoreboard. Yo, MRK moment. I saw your desktop there, buddy. You thought you were slick.
Who are we changing? That is fine. It looks fine like that.
Why is Northwestern the away team? Dime is on Northwestern.
So I should switch?
No, I think it's good, actually. Never mind. I'm just being dumb. Oh, yeah. Switch, please. Switch.
This is so confusing. They both got, like, the same colors.
They got the same colors, the same team name. This is not right. Jivo, thank you for the follow. Anyway, I'm going to send you guys into a 30-second ad break while we are waiting, just so y'all don't have to sit here and just listen to me and Super argue. So,
What?
Yeah. Either way, we will see you guys in 30 seconds. No, I'm just playing. Unless if you're subscribed, then you're a G. Or if you have an ad blocker, well, like I said, you have no friends. Alright.
Well, Hayden, what do you think? While our subscribers are listening, what do you think of this matchup? What do you think?
This is gonna be a very good one. I actually don't know the quarterback, so this is gonna be fun. I think Olympic
and
I don't know who the other one is. This is gonna be fun. I think it might be Morning. Call me dumb if it's not. Anyway, we welcome you guys back from the ad break. Alright, so. Yo, quit pinging me, bro. Quit DMing me while I'm streaming. Y'all know
Guna.
This.
You
know,
Gunna.
Alright, bet.
Oh, there's fans on Mezzo and Chase. I don't know, bro. These guys are trolls.
Mezzo and Chase, that'd be crazy.
If you guys want to let us know what the QBs are. You know, we should have done our research, but we were preparing. We were preparing.
Yeah.
But LFG football.
Yeah, this will be a fun matchup, like I said. Let me look and try to get the quarterbacks real quick.
Once again, just gotta point out Motion Pro is available at discord.gg/RSPN. That is also the official RSPN Discord. Motion Pro, for those of you who don't know, is RSPN's graphics creation tool. It's now available. It's pretty cool.
Tennessee.
We'll see how we'll check it on RSPN2. By the way, the other Elite Eight game right now is on RSPN2. RSPN2 with 77 viewers. Currently, San Diego Aztecs are with the ball. They bomb it and almost a touchdown there on their second play of their drive, 3rd and 7. I'm gonna see if I can get that up for you guys.
Maybe Triz, but either way, started. On the first play of the game, here's the number 6, rolling out to the right, and that's gonna get banned in the chat, and he's gonna throw for a fold that's gonna be incomplete.
Hey, can we get a mod? Thank you, Brendan. Shout out to you.
Oh, Brendan got it. Nope.
Shout out to all the mods in the chat, by the way. Thank you, guys. Rots, thank you. Charlie, thank you. Everyone tuning in, thank you, guys.
Right? That might be Trizzy with the ball. Anyway, here he is rolling to the left. He's going to throw the check down. That's incomplete as well. Now an early third down. The three and out is not what you would want here.
Not what you want at all, Hayden, especially going to a, you know, Elite Eight game like this. These two teams are very good at what they do.
Here he is, looking around, rolling to the right. Can't find anything. He's going to let it go. Deep left side for a fold, and it'll be caught in bounds by the number 11. Inside the 40-yard line.
And there you go. That's a big gain. They're finally they're in the Wildcats territory. Northwestern.
A lot of that tonight. And, nice swat by the DE there. Storsick with the swat.
We've seen another swat like that earlier in the season. Arguably even crazier.
And here he is being pressured again. Going to throw down the middle. That's incomplete. And I think that's really been the issue so far.
It has been, you know, overthrowing early on this game. 3rd and 15 now. Second, 3rd and 15 of the night. Let's see if he can convert again.
Kansas State is silver. What are y'all talking? Yep. Y'all blind. Anyway, here's the number 6. He's going to throw down the middle. That one's caught somehow by Dirk. How did he get that?
Very there you go.
Wow, okay. That was a very dangerous throw. I was not expecting that at all. Here he is going to step up and run, rather.
Is Northwestern on offense? You know, I'm very confused. Both these teams are the Wildcats. They're both purple.
No. Dime Q is on Northwestern. You have it right.
I don't know if I can show you that.
No, you're right.
Kansas has the ball. Okay, I am right.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
If they're lying, it's not my fault.
Yeah.
Anyways, Kansas in the red zone here at the 5-yard line, 2nd and 4.
Yeah, you got it right, Super.
Cool. Awesome.
All right. 2nd down and 4 coming up from the 5-yard line.
And what's the delay we have here?
I think they're just situating players, I think.
Fair enough.
Can't do that in the 30-minute break, but okay, whatever. 2nd down and 4. Pass right side, and that's caught. Touchdown, Kansas State. What a way to open it up.
What a way indeed. I can't believe that was caught.
Wow.
Durkia with the catch. Back right side the end zone and barely gets in bounds there.
You know, got to point out the stadium, you know, and I don't know what that kick was. I got to point out the stadium, you know, receivers need to be careful, you know, they don't, you know, bang their head on the wall.
You're right. You know, the construction team, you know, they miscalculated. No, but for real though, shout out to Vol for making the stadium. It's the Azure Stadium in Soccer Universe. Go play the game if you haven't already.
Very beautiful venue in the site of all the playoff games. That pass going to be caught on a fold out to about midfield. Northwestern trying to get it moving here. Either way, I believe that's Olympic rolling to the right, going to throw deep down the middle. That's intercepted. Coming back the other way is Duke. They're going to be brought down at the 30, but a big turnaround.
A big turnover indeed. Durkio, who just caught the touchdown, gets the interception and allows Kansas to get the ball right back.
Not what you want. Already down 6-0. You don't want to make that 13.
And 15 Sports says Kansas State to the legendary championship. Maybe.
That'd be a bold take, but possibly. Either way, here's the number 6 again.
Doing good.
And a throw deep left side. This one looks good, and it's caught inside the 5.
And man, what an amazing start for Kansas so far in this game. Second red zone opportunity here.
Pass down the middle, that's incomplete. 127 viewers in attendance. 6-0 game. Second and goal coming up from the 6-yard line. A lot of sixes right now.
Second and goal now. You think maybe do a VC play here?
Down. Possibly. Clock winding down, and he gets it away. He's going to throw the right side, and he's in! Touchdown, Kansas State. What a start.
What a start. I mean, you can't get a better start, you know. Game-opening drive ends in a touchdown. You get an interception, and then you just score another touchdown in only 3 plays. And they're going for 2.
So here he is again. Going to go for 2 here to make this 14-0. Here he is. Going to throw, and he's got it. 2-point conversion is good. 14-0. Whoop.
And a little score update for RSPN2. Currently, San Diego State, the Aztecs, lead 12-7 in that game.
That's also going to be a pretty good game.
And they failed the 2-point conversion.
First down and 15. Pass on a fold. Gets it complete to Garfield again inside the 40. I believe we will see where they spot it. And hey, I was right this time. Let's go.
Good job, Hayden.
Either way, first down and 15. Again, moving quick here is a limping. That probably would have been better if he just let that go, to be honest.
Probably. Northwestern got to get something here in this drive. They are down by 2 possessions.
Second down and 6. Olympic rolling to the right. Going to throw the check down. Gets it complete, but gets nothing there. Now third down and long. You at least want to get this inside the 40 again. Come on, man. Here he is. Olympic. With time. Going to throw the fold right side. Swatted up. Almost caught off the deflection.
Oh, almost. Oh, that could have prevented 3 and out here, but no, they got a punt. And Kansas, I mean, I don't know. You're giving this. You're giving
this. Hold on a minute. Look at this punt. Hold on a minute.
And I wasn't even paying attention to the punt. I was a bit confused why you're saying hold on. But Kansas backed into their own territory now. I was going to say they have an opportunity to score again. But this is tricky. At the 5-yard line, in their own territory, what can they do here?
Stats are messed up. It's backwards. What are you talking about?
Okay, I'm very confused. Are we like... Does the run? Do we have to switch?
Yes. Yeah, I know. It's right. The game is right, but your thing is wrong. What are you doing, bro? What you doing, Super? There's a pass left side. That's incomplete. Nobody home.
I'm so confused. You know, this doesn't help that both teams are purple and named Northwestern. Or not Northwestern, the Wildcats.
Just put that in chat, hashtag MRK moment. That pass complete on the wall on and third and 2.
They've gone out of, you know, the difficult territory. Pretty much free reign now, and they got a chance to go up 21 points early on in this Elite 8 game. Sugar Bowl.
Oh, mate, let me give you mod real quick. There you go. Just don't do nothing, don't. All right. First down and 15, and what are we waiting? Oh, someone's rejoining. Yeah. Can anybody... Anybody want to tell me what the quarterback is for?
I think it's Rizethra. I can't speak. Rizethra and Olympic.
Rizethra?
That's what someone
Nobody
said.
Nobody knows.
That's what someone that's said.
No, don't let me down, chat. That's crazy. Anyway,
let's go.
Probably
chat.
Rise. Oh, it's Rise. Rise and Olympic. Yo, okay. Thank you. Thank you, chat.
Stats messed up or are tripping? They might be. It's very confusing right now.
Yo, Super, what you doing, bro? Come on. Fix your stat tracker, man.
Possession.
Kansas State has possession.
No, I'm just going to make sure.
Kansas does.
Okay, it's Gunna. It's Gunna, not Rizephra. Okay, well.
Okay. Gunna. All right. Either way, but yeah, your thing is the exact opposite. Drop! Thank you for that, Vadim. Either way, here's Gunna. Gonna roll to the right. Gonna throw deep right side. That's a dangerous one, and it's caught by Duke again!
And I mean, can they get any luckier in this game so far? Everything's just been going their way.
First down and 15. Sometimes you don't need to be good. You just got to be lucky. Either way, they are gonna.
These guys are definitely good, though. You just got to point that out.
Yes, they are. Either that pass is going to be incomplete. Going to make it second and 15. 35 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Kansas State trying to just run away with it here, it looks like.
They try, and mercy rule is not a thing in the playoffs, so that is unfortunate. But we're hoping not for a mercy rule game. Come on, Northwestern, let's go. Let's make a comeback.
A little bit of a play clock here. I don't know what they're waiting for.
Third one of the night. Usually this doesn't happen.
Come on. Come on, man. You can't do this in like the 18-hour break at the beginning of the game.
Once again, you know, Motion Pro, RSPN's graphics creation tool, is available now at discord.gg/RSPN.
Yes, make sure y'all go check that out, especially you sports streamers out there.
You guys are going to love it.
Yes, I guarantee you will. You will not find that offer anywhere else, by the way. Especially for that reasonable of a price.
But yeah, this game. What was the prediction results? What did people vote? Let's see. And I mean, this could also be a upset as well. Jay Fishy with the subscription.
Jay Fishy with a resub with Prime. Thank you, Jay Fishy.
Let's go.
Keeping it going. Currently on a 1 month streak. Not 1 month straight. What you talking about, Twitch?
Well, he's been subscribed for a total of 4 months. And there they're starting up again.
Alrighty. Here's gonna throw. That's Max. Max making some moves. Inside the 10, gonna be brought down. They're down at 7. Here he is, gonna throw back end zone. That's incomplete again.
That was just on the receiver right there. I think that could have been caught. And this is a big fourth down for Northwestern. You've got to get the stop.
If you can get the stop here, you have a chance.
You do indeed.
Here he is, going to throw back end zone, and he's got that one again. Touchdown on another dangerous throw.
And once again, these Kansas State receivers are just not making mistakes. Pretty much catching every ball, almost every ball thrown to them, at least of a reasonable ball. And they've gone up 21 points in this first quarter.
Kicks up and good, and it is 21-0.
And, you know, despite what the score might be here, RSPN2's got a good game. 21-19, Troy is in the lead. That's a 3-point game on RSPN2. Make sure to go follow at twitch.tv/RSPN_2.
These are complete placebo effect games.
They are. This looked like the better matchup on paper. I'm not going to lie.
Exactly. It did. Anyway, there's a pass left side for Garfield again, and he gets it in bounds inside the 40.
What is that? Like the first positive play for Northwestern in this entire game?
They've done that full play a few times, but haven't done anything after. Mercy is not a thing in the playoffs, by the way. Spades.
Unfortunately. Unless you want to leave and like get suspended.
Pass left side is complete to the number 29, making some nice moves. Going to get about 13 there. Second down and 1. Here's Olympic. Looking around, going to throw left side corner. That's incomplete again.
And I think you take another shot towards the end zone here because you can always go ahead and get it, try to get on fourth down.
Third down and 1. Olympic going to throw left side, gets it on the check down. And that will be a first down.
Here we go. Finally, with a couple catches.
First red zone possession here for Northwestern. Here he is, rolling to the right. Olympic. Still cannot find anything. Going to step up now. Going to throw the check down again to the number 29. He's gotten a lot of catches so far. Is number 29 dying?
I believe so.
I think so, yeah. Why wouldn't you? Pass, right side corner, that's incomplete. And now third down.
One of the best in the LFG. Unfortunately, I don't think he has a ring to his name, an old and new LFG. So really? Still trying to get that here. Yes, I think so.
Kingdom, thank you for the follow. Here's a little lobber for the end zone. And what were you? What just, you doing, Olympic?
That was just overthrown right off the bat. That was nowhere to them.
Time out.
What you doing, bro? Oh,
we had to get one of them.
Fourth down and four. Olympic rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Gonna throw corner of the end zone, and he's got that one. Touchdown! Finally, Northwestern in the end zone.
And you know, maybe this is the change of pace that they need. Northwestern now going. You know, scoring their first touchdown pretty far into the game, 6-21, and they're going for the extra point.
Comes the kick, make it 21-7, and it's up and good.
Why does RSPN2 sound exactly like Hayden 2.0? He even has the same bad jokes.
I didn't even say any jokes. What are you talking
about? No, it's always talking about Alfredo, bro. Yo, this guy, Alfredo and Hayden are like the perfect match. They're actually the perfect commentary duo. It's crazy.
It's like so weird. Like, it's so weird. He has the voice just like mine. Like,
it's so scary.
And Super Knows and calls. He sounds, he's just as stupid as me. Anyway.
It's pretty funny, though. Shout out to Alfredo.
First down and 15. Here he is, going to throw left side full. That's incomplete. Intended for the number 11. And he just airmailed it.
Yeah, make sure to go follow RSPN2. Big shout out to Alfredo. I just gotta, go follow over there not already.
Pass right side complete to the number 16. Max still on his feet. Did he get the first down? He did. Interesting.
Well, Kansas State moving down the field again. We have seen this before.
Here's gonna rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Going to throw down the middle. He's got to complete to Morning. Morning inside the 40 with a nice cut. Morning trying to make some moves, getting past the 30. Morning still on his feet, past the 20, and finally brought down.
And, I mean, really good effort to turn a, 10 to 15-yard play into a 41-yard gain. They are now officially in the red zone.
Jump screen complete there on the 10-yard gain. Second down and five. Experts, thank you for the follow. Here he is, rolling to the right. A step up, batted away. Nice read by the DB, or by the middle linebacker. That was Diamond Q.
Second swat like that today.
Third down and five. Hey, that come back to bite him. Drop. Thank you for that, Redeem J. Fishy. Either way, here he is rolling to the right. Being pressured now. Gonna just fling it for the end zone, and it's incomplete.
And here we go.
Fly into the stadium. Sorry about that.
You're fine. But another fourth down here, Northwestern. If they get this stop, that is huge for them.
Fourth down and five. Can Northwestern pull it off? They haven't been able to capitalize so far, and they don't again. First down.
And I mean, they prevented the touchdown, but they got the first down, and they got a new set of downs here that get 4 yards.
Here's Gunner rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Three-man rush. Going to throw back end zone, and he's got that one. Touchdown, Kansas State.
And Gunner, so far this game, he's basically seemed unstoppable. Pretty much going on the field every drive and scoring.
Comes the check to make this a 21-point game again. And it is up and perfect. Right now. See, like, just when you think Northwestern's about to, show some life a little bit.
Yeah.
It just kind of stopped.
But, hey, they got another possession here. And then you got to remember, they get the ball starting the second half. This isn't game over yet. They have a chance to make this a one-possession game.
That's right. Okay. I'll take y'all's word.
Okay.
All right. I'll take Rice. Anyway, here he is going to step up. Can't find anything. Going to throw deep down the middle for level, and he will get it inside the 40. Finally brought down it at the 35-yard line. Here he is rolling to the right. Going to throw the check down. Only gets one. What a hit by Max, by the way, I'll point out. Second down and 14 for Olympic. Here he is, rolling to the right. cannot find anything. He's being pressured back a lot this game. He's going to throw the check down. And he's going to get three. Now another third down and long.
These this third downs. Kryptonite. Yeah, it has indeed. I think that's the word to sum it up right there.
There it is. Third and 11. Who's going to throw for the end zone again in the same receiver? Touchdown!
Now, I mean, did you leave too much time for Kansas State to potentially go down and score? I mean, I know it's important to score, especially considering you haven't really been able to much this game, but Kansas State got a whole 1 minute plus three timeouts to go down the field and score themselves.
Kick, it's up and good. So, a 14-point game again. Like we said, Northwestern showing a little bit of life again.
Just a bit. I mean, they got to get this stop, I think, though. I don't think you can let them score another touchdown.
Not for a double block there. You can see that kneel.
Smart decision that these QBs have started doing.
Three-man rush. Three's rise. Going to throw. That's incomplete.
Ooh, that was a potential opportunity to intercept the ball right there for Northwestern.
Would you rather watch a tree grow or a knee? Oh, no. You thought I was going to say that. Here he is going to throw a deep down the middle. It's a complete to dirt. You almost got me. That could have went bad. But woo!
Hayden, bro, you got to read.
Woo!
And that they're calling angle on that. They're calling angle.
All right.
They're trying to call angle.
I was indeed one syllable away from losing my channel. Exactly, Jathis.
Hayden, bro. Dude, you gotta read that, bro.
I read out loud, okay? Dang it.
Clip it. Yo, he didn't say anything bad, guys. He didn't say anything bad.
I didn't even finish it. How are you gonna clip it? Alright. Let me just tie that guy out.
Anyways. Yeah, time out. Besides that, you know, they're calling angle here. If that's angle, that could be big. That could be massive for Northwestern.
That's an instant turnover, correct?
I believe so. And also, that player that angled gets a 5-minute ejection. That's a lot of time in football fusion. That's a whole quarter. And he just gets ejected for 5 whole minutes.
Okay, bro. That's it. Anybody who says that is now getting timed out, bro. Nah, that's crazy.
But while we're waiting here, I'm going to give you guys some updates on RSPN 2. Currently, San Diego State with the ball up 35-21. It's currently the third quarter, 4 minutes left, 2nd and 8. Just going to throw a little check down. They get the first down, 9-yard gain.
Oh, yeah. You think you're funny, Jay Fishy. Timeout.
Yo, bro, Hayden's on a rampage. Hayden's going off. But also, just got to shout out RSPN's new graphics tool, Motion Pro. Make sure to go check it out. You can create graphics with Motion Pro using only Discord. It's a pretty cool piece of software. Discord.gg/RSPN.
I'm just thinking in my head on how bad that could have gone, Super. Whew, yeah, man.
It could have. Also, for those of you who don't want to purchase Motion Pro, we have a free trial. Go ahead and make a ticket in our Discord, and I will gladly accept you to the trial.
Am I a ginger? No, I'm not. I have very dark, almost black hair.
Bro, Hayden, I wouldn't read anything these guys are saying right now.
That's it. Nope. You've done too. Bye-bye.
MRK, market your product better with coupons and deals. Even though it's not a deal, you act like it is. Hey guys, there's actually a awesome deal, 0% off, sponsored by our partners at YouTube. JFishy is giving out a 0% deal. If you actually make a ticket and use the code JFishySucks, you get 0% off. So,
I guess while we're waiting for the review, I'll send you guys into a 30-second ad break. Just so, you know, you don't have to watch this. We'll see you in 30 seconds after a word from the local station. Unless if you're subscribed or you have an ad blocker, which if you have an ad blocker, you're just you have no friends. Yeah, you thought, XV. You really thought.
Bro, dude, you guys gotta stop. Y'all are all gonna get banned from the chat.
Time out here. Woo! Okay.
I'm not gonna read that.
Oh, and I believe they called an angle. It is a turnover.
Really? Wow, yeah. That is massive. If that's the case. Let me open up the chat.
Can you get my... Bro, you are crazy. All right.
Yep, it is indeed a turnover. And Northwestern gets the ball.
That pass is complete. Trying to make this a one-score game. 37 seconds on that clock.
And I think you start using your timeouts after this play right here.
Yeah, right. Pass complete down the middle again for Dime Q. Who else? Gonna bring it inside the 20.
And call timeout, maybe? I mean, maybe they're just trying to go really fast. Hurry up offense.
Here he is. Going to throw deep down the middle. Swatted away. Dangerous throw. Tavares, thank you for the follow, by the way. RFL, thank you for the follow as well. RFL Packers. Timeout called by Rez. And interesting. Kansas State that used the timeout, Super.
Oh, was it really? Oh,
yo, God. He lied. Yo, he lied, chat.
Yo, I actually removed two from them. Oops. I'm kind of...
Oh, we are five followers away for 3.6K. He's calling all kinds of timeouts. What y'all doing, bro?
Yo, he's trying to ice the QB.
He is, bro. What's going on?
He's trying to make him nervous. How many followers we got?
We 3,595.
Awesome.
We are
five
away
from 3.6.
Come on. Let's hit 4K by the end of this season. Come on. Nah, that's kind of outrageous. But even still, though, let's try. Pass. Right side corner, and he's got that one. Touchdown. That's the number three. That is Can't Stop the Bends.
And that is massive for Northwestern. They make this a one-possession game, and they get the ball starting the second half.
Here comes the kick, and it's up and good.
So, I mean, it's pretty crazy how the tides have turned. You know, this game is starting to get close, and the game on RSPN2 is now 42-28.
Interesting. What just happened?
And, you know, once again, I just want to shout out our friend Alfredo streaming on RSPN2. Secondary RSPN channel, bring you more content. Roblox Sports. Go make sure to follow him over there.
Pass right side, and that's incomplete. And remember, Northwestern was just down 21-0.
And here they go. They're just going to bomb it up here. Three-man rush. And
that pass is going to be complete to the left side. Interesting play. Oh. Hold on. Blocks in front. The number 23, Ben, still on his feet. Past the 30. Still on his feet. Past the 25. I don't think it's going to get... Oh, hold on. Hold on. Never mind. Finally brought down. Funny play. All right.
Hey, they tried. Hey. It's the effort that counts.
Yeah, Super, did you get that review thing, by the way? You did it.
No, I just hit the flag. Because it was a flag.
No, you're banned. You know that? You're banned. No, you're done for. You're actually done. All right. Either way, we're ready to go for half number two. This to determine who goes to the final four. Here he is. Going to be brought down at about the 30. And I will go ahead and tell you guys the LFG bracket real quick. After this play, here's Olympic. Going to throw left side for Garfield. He gets it complete on the fold again inside the 40. And is it just me, or has Garfield always gotten those folds and gotten them inside the 40?
He really has.
It's kind of weird to think about. But anyway, here's Dime trying to cook something up.
And look at that. They are already in the red zone. Or almost in the red zone, sorry. A couple yards.
One ticket.
They are.
One ticket. One team has already punched their, or two teams have already punched their tickets to the Final Four games. Baylor is in the Peach Bowl, and there's a pass right side, and that one's caught. Touchdown, the number 14 again.
And look at that. Northwestern has come all the way back, making this a one-point game. Lecture me Q with the catch there, and this extra point ties the game up.
My goodness. Like I said, how many touchdowns have gone to him so far?
I don't know. There's got to be a decent majority of them.
28 apiece. From 28 to 7 to 28 apiece. Just like that.
And you really gotta, respect these QBs for not giving up and these players for being able to come all the way back in the Elite Eight in a game like this. And here we go, gents.
Here's Ryan's gonna throw right side of Fulton. What was that, bro? And that's gonna be incomplete. Come on, Super. Anyway, so whoever wins this game will move on to play Baylor, and whoever wins the Troy San Diego State will move on to play Tulane. There's a pass deep down the middle, gets it complete out to about the 45-yard line and into Wildcat territory. Let's go. First down and 15.
Good job. Nice one, Hayden. Wildcat, oh yeah.
Here he is, going to throw left side. A check down gets it to the number 23, Van, and he will get inside the 40.
Kansas stay on the move now. They haven't actually, you know, been able to do much at all the past few drives. Maybe they got an opportunity here, though.
Second down and 7. Pass down the middle. That's incomplete. Come on, Van. What you doing, bro? You got to catch that.
You do got to catch that. That is a dangerous pass when you don't catch that. Could be an interception.
Here he is. Rise going to throw the check down. Incomplete. Oh, my goodness. How was that incomplete, actually?
And remember at the start of this game where we calling these guys lucky? Everything's just been going, not going their way now. This second, you know, second and third quarter.
And Northwestern gets the stop. Momentum builder, but will not matter. There's a little bit of luck.
There's the luck indeed.
First down and 15. Here's Rye is going to throw left side corner, and he's incomplete, just out of there. And that was not luck.
This guy, Jay Fishy, is giving business tips in the chat. Yo, shout out to you, Jay Fishy.
Yes. Second down and 15. Rye's rolling to the right. Going to step up. Going to throw right side. That's incomplete. Just a little bit of a throwaway. Now, third down and 15. Another third down along. Remember, this has been Northwestern's kryptonite, but how will Kansas State do with it? Here he is. And his throw down the middle. That's incomplete, and they're going to have to kick it.
They're going to have to kick it, and I think if you're Northwestern, this is what you want. Hold them to a field goal, and here we go.
51-yard shot. This one's up, but this one is good. A beautiful shot, actually.
Good and into the stadium.
Yes, indeed.
For one lucky fan to enjoy.
W Construction Crew. Anyway. 31-28 the score. Kansas State with the lead, but let's see. It's kind of hard to believe the Olympic isn't going to score on this drive. He is going to throw right side, going to get it complete for about 8, and I feel like I'm going to jinx him now that I said that.
Oh, come on, Hayden. You've done it again.
Come on, man. Anyway, here's Olympic. Looking around, going to throw down the middle, gets it complete to the number 29, Dime, and he will get it over the marker for a first down.
And RSPN2 has been under review for, like, what seems for forever.
My goodness. They're reviewing for angle?
I would guess so.
Pass wide open, complete inside the 30, the number 14. And here comes Northwestern's offense all of a sudden.
And those fold plays has been doing really well for them.
Good evening, USNTV. How are you doing?
Good evening. Welcome to the stream.
Good to see you.
Got action. I watched
a lot of your streams. Second down and 6. Here he is rolling to the right. Going to throw left side, and he's got it. Touchdown.
And there you go. Northwestern takes the lead for the first time in this game. After being down 28-7, they've come all the way back and are about to make this a four-point game with the extra points.
Here comes the kick, and it's up and good.
And look at that, Olympic level, just, I mean, he's just been on fire these last two quarters.
Yes, they have. Or yes, he has, sorry. What am I saying? Lil Mario, yo. Vol, is that you? I'm sorry. Anyway, first down and 15. Here for Kansas State. Yes, don't forget, guys, RSPN Motion Pro. Now available, discord.gg/RSPN.
Join the Discord.
Play clock winding down.
Oh, there's Volcano. What's up, man?
Hey, Vol, good to see you. Here he is going to throw deep left side. That's going to be a complete. I'm okay, you're advertising to. Yo, shut up, Jay Fishy.
You're right, Jay Fishy, I am.
Second down and 15. Coming up here for Kansas State. Here he is rolling to the left. Ah, completing it to Van. And it'll be third down and two.
Or on the, you know, that is a good idea. I probably should.
He is rolling to the right. Bryce can't find anything. Gonna step up and throw right side. That's gonna be intercepted. No, incomplete. Oh. That was almost a game-changing play.
Almost. That would have changed the course of this game for sure.
Fourth down and two. He is rolling to the left, back to the right. Here's Rise, fourth and two. Gonna throw left side and a blown coverage. Inside the 20 is the number 11. Inside the 15, and it looks like it'll be first to go for Kansas State. No, it'll be just shy of it. But either way, 35-31 the score. What will Rise do with it? Here he is rolling to the left. Can't find anything. Going to throw. That's swatted away for the third time today.
Yeah, I was just going to say, that's the third time we've had a swat like that. Those DEs for Northwestern have been killing it.
Pass deep down the middle, and that's incomplete. Intended for the number 9. Now third down and long. Remember, last time they were here, they had to kick it. They're hoping they don't have to do that here. He is going to throw down the middle. He gets that one. Touchdown. A little bit of redemption for Injet.
So, you know, we were worried about this game being a potential mercy rule, Hayden, but after seeing Northwestern come all the way back and Kansas State responding with that touchdown, do you think this might be a potential, like, shootout for the fourth quarter?
I think so. Here comes the kick to make it a three-point game again. That one sounded a little late, but it's up and good.
Troy trying to come back in the fourth quarter. 49-35. They currently have the ball. After the fourth and 25 attempt, they are in their in the red zone currently. And there's a flag. They might be calling for angle on that. And I believe they are.
Interesting. How the tables have turned. That's a blowout, and now this is a close game. What is going
on? Maybe they come back in the fourth quarter. Who knows? Fourth and 25s are a thing in this league, and they can be game-changing.
Wait, here's Olympic. Going to roll to the left. Going to complete that to Dime. And Dime is going to skip out of bounds after a 10-yard gain. And start a quarter four. Fourth and 25s are a factor here if they need it. And we just hit 3.6 3.6K followers. 3.6 followers. Let's go.
Thank you, everybody.
Yes, thank you. Hopefully we can hit 4K soon as well. That'll
maybe
be awesome.
We're nearing closer and closer every single day. Thanks to you guys. And thank you.
Yeah, 3.6 followers. Let's go. Anyway, first down and 15 here for Olympic. Can't find anything. Olympic going to throw left side. A fold for Diamond. He gets it inbounds inside the 30.
And the effort there. Two receivers in the area, and one of them is able to dive in and catch that ball.
Diamond Q, I believe they're going to call for angle, possibly.
Well,
so, here we go. We're going to go under review, I believe. Actually, no, I don't think they're going to call angle. That just looked like a boost to me, but
it did look like a boost. But these guys, you know, this is the Elite Eight. This is the playoffs, and every single play matters, and especially plays like that, you know, those big yardage gains. And I think they are going to try to call for angle, because why not?
We'll see as we go into review. I will send you guys into another 30-second break, because I know this is going to take 18 hours. So, see you guys in 30 seconds after a word from your local station. Unless if you're subscribed, then you're a G.
Then you're a G. Let's go, guys.
But if you're an ad blocker, well, you just have no friends. Ha!
This man Aiden is...
I do say thank you for the follow. And, Super, I don't really know if that was angle from what I saw.
I don't know. It's tough, you know? It's unfortunate that Football Fusion isn't able to, you know, stop all the angle glitch, and but it's just something we gotta deal with, and they are gonna look for it here. And again, if this does get called back for angle, the player who caught it gets ejected from the game for 5 minutes, and this is also an instant turnover. So very, very interesting here. 3-point game.
We welcome you guys back from the 30-second ad break. Still no call on the field yet.
168 viewers in attendance. Welcome, everybody. LFG Sugar Bowl action. Inside Azure Stadium, built by MP Volcano, the commissioner of the LFG, or Soft Universe.
Not to mention, this is a beautiful venue.
It is a really beautiful venue. You know, traditionally made for soccer. A bit wide, it's, you know, closer into the field, but... you can actually play in this stadium for yourself in Soccer Universe on Roblox. Go make sure to check it out.
W advertising in Marquee. Anyway.
But super cool venue that we got here. And you can see this is the football.
It's the home to all of the playoff games this season and also the championship game, which will be on RSPN.
Yes, it will. Aiden, yes, it will. And the Troy game is starting back up, and I think it actually did get called back for angle. San Diego State now with the ball. 4 minutes left on the clock, 49-35. Second and 12 here.
Starting to look like it's going to be over there.
I mean, they still got 4th and 25, so still 4 minutes left on the clock. It's not game over yet. 3rd and 12, if they can get the stop here, Troy. That is big for them.
How can you change the Fusion server to look like LFG? Magic. That's how.
We will be releasing some of that stuff in Motion Pro later on, May to June time frame. It's going to be interesting. 3rd and 12 now.
Shout out to you, the GOAT and FF. Thank you for redeeming that. And everybody else who redeems that gets a follow from RSPN.
And there you go, Hayden. It's 4th down now, and they got a punt. Or actually, they're going to go for the field goal attempt. It seems to be about like a 50.
Yeah, from what, overall in RSPN 2, by the way, for those who are confused. Here comes the kick. Oh, that one's up and good.
Wow.
Okay. No real RSPN curses tonight.
You know, that's very rare. It doesn't usually happen.
We don't really get good special teams.
Not at all. But we'll continue doing radio commentary, why not, while we're waiting over here at RSPN 1.
Still awaiting the call to see if that was angle or not. It didn't look like angle. Like, initially to me, it looked like he just went over top of his head. That was all it was. Oh, sir, but you should just show it with the vMix thing, the web browser.
I could. Oh my goodness, Troy just caught a bomb into the end zone. They just scored a touchdown. Holy, and that just makes this game a little bit closer. Okay, I'll pull this up on the web browser. This is getting pretty good.
I told you. He didn't believe me. They scored right after.
They did. They did indeed, Hayden. And I'll pull it up here for you guys.
156 viewers on RSPN2 and 183 on RSPN1. That is crazy.
And let me go position. I'll position in the corner for you guys to watch.
At game. It's also a good game. Both of these teams, whoever wins the Troy game is moving on to play Tulane, and whoever wins this game is moving on to play Baylor in the final four.
Indeed, Hayden. And there you go. You can see the RSPN2 game up on your screen right now. They're going for a 4th-and-25 attempt, 10-point game, and it is far from over.
Cam, thank you for the follow.
Here they go, 4th-and-25 attempt. Troy QB, he's getting pressure. 2 D's in his face, just going to throw it up, and they catch it. Look at that.
Hold on a minute. Only a 10-point game over there.
It is. It's very close. We have 2 good games, especially if Troy scores here. Are they trying to call for angle again? No way.
The irony of that, and still awaiting a call over here, and I believe it was not angle.
Not angle.
And I believe they have to use a timeout.
Yep, looks like it. Timeout call.
Yes, they do. Kansas State. All right, it looks like we are ready to go as Olympic is going to step up and run for about 4 minutes to go, or approaching 4 minutes to go in this game. Here he is, rolling to the right. Going to step up. Going to throw deep down the middle. That's incomplete. And now third down.
Third and 13.
Let's see what Olympic does. Olympic gonna throw. The outside gets a complete to level inside the 5 in another goal line situation. Can they punch it in? Here he is. Olympic rolling right. Gets some blocks and brought down. Nice sack from the number 6. That was Rice, the other quarterback.
Quarterback sacking quarterback. Don't see that too often.
Second and goal. That pass complete, and he is in. Dimeku, one of the league's best, gives them the lead again.
And there you go. I mean, it's become almost a, not 10-point game, almost a 4-point game here, 3-point game currently.
We're making a 4-point game if it is made. And it's up and good.
There's the kickoff.
And that will be a touchback. I don't know if he needs it. Ooh, that was risky. The, Football Fusion likes to, be trolls on those. Either way.
It does. Yo, imagine you got a safety.
That would have been funny. Either way. Here's Ryan. He's going to step up and throw right side for inject. This looks good, and it's caught inside the 5. Can he get up? He cannot, but it will be first and goal for Kansas State.
And I really think the fourth quarter has been a shootout so far. There's still 3 minutes left, and this is all. Oh.
There's the run, and he is in. Touchdown, Kansas State.
And he doesn't even need a try.
Goes from very defensive to shootout.
It does, Hayden. It did.
Here comes the kick to make it a 3-point game again, and it is up and good. This kicker has had a good day. Only one missed PAT, and that was, I believe, may have been a block.
And I think they might have called the angle on RSPN2. I don't know for certain, but they did TV it.
Let's appreciate this. Both really good games.
They are both really good games, and both home teams 42 points right now.
Interesting. Now here comes Olympic. What will he do with 3 minutes left? Olympic, first play. Here he goes to Dimeku inside the 30. Here he goes inside the 10 and gone. Touchdown. Dimeku, like I said, one of the league's best.
What is going on? We have had 3 touchdowns in the last 4 plays. Oh my goodness!
The defense just said no.
They did. And he... Oh my goodness! What a game so far.
Here comes the kick, and it is up and good again.
This kicker for
Northwestern hasn't missed today. My goodness, what is going on?
I don't think any kickers have missed across both RSPN channels.
That is crazy to think about.
It is, and we've really had no fails either. I don't know where the
weapon watch. It's going to come down to a game tire, and he's going to miss now.
Raw.
Either way, first down and 15. There is Rye's going to throw left side. That's caught by the number 23. What a catch by Band. And there's second down and 10. There he is, rolling to the right. Can't find anything. Going to throw deep right side. That's going to be incomplete and intended for Dirk. And now it'll be third down. Now with the offense, maybe stall out here for Kansas State.
I mean, this is a four-point game. You want to get a touchdown here.
Pass down the middle. Gets it complete. The offense won't stall out yet. And he is inside Northwestern territory. Well, no, just outside. I was wrong. And it looked like that's where it was going to be spotted.
That was a smart play. You know, just a little comeback. Very safe. And they pick up this the first down
lead
there.
This is the lead eight. First down and 15. Here he is. Going to just kind of heave it away. Yeah, I got it close enough to Max. I like the quarterback's decision then. Just decided, you know, throw it for Max. If he catches it, what a play. If not, it's safe. He threw it away. Nice play.
I agree.
Either way.
Yeah.
There's a pass. Left side. A fold, and he gets it inside the 20. Still on his feet is the number 11. Past the 15 and makes it first and goal again with 1:38 to go.
Oh, I just got to show this interception. Troy with an amazing interception after getting called for angle right here.
My gosh. Look at this rolling to the right, going to throw for Max, and Max going to be muscled back out of about the five, but it will be second and goal from the six.
And both of these games have gone good.
Oh my gosh. How the tables have turned. Anyway, second and goal, pass right side, and he's in. Touchdown. Duke gets him back in the end zone.
Durkio, who got the first touchdown of the game. He's getting Kansas back in the lead right there. 1 minute left on the clock.
I got to give it to both of these offenses. This is just a dogfight right now.
Oh, it has been the entire game. And really, you know, you got to give it to Northwestern for coming back, being down 28-7. And then both of these teams just continuing the fight afterwards. This has been a crazy game.
This is just like a really good boxing match at this point.
100%. I agree, and we still got a minute left. Who knows what happens in this final minute of action?
One minute to keep their season alive for both of these teams. Here's Olympic. What will he do? Perhaps the biggest drive of his career that's going to be brought down. First play, not a good start at all, but he did get out of bounds, stopping the clock.
And if you're Olympic, you do not want to, you know, let that big comeback go for nothing.
G-Post, thank you for the
final drive.
Here's Olympic stepping up, throwing left side, a dangerous one, and intercepted. Morning with a game-changing pick.
Game-changing indeed. They could potentially make this a 10-point game. In the other RSPN game, Troy going down the field and scoring, making it a 4-point game. They're going to try to go for the 2-point conversion here.
That may have been a swerve there. They're going to try to call for angle.
Another potential angle call. So much action going on.
What
so
is going on? Very similar scores. Hold on a minute.
They are so similar.
Can we admire this real quick?
Everyone, oh my goodness.
What? A 2-point game there with Troy and San Diego State. That looks like that's also a very good game.
I'm going to make this bigger for you guys. This game is nuts. We are having some amazing action on RSPN tonight. 4th and 25 attempt coming for Troy here. It's currently a 3-point game. A field goal takes the lead.
Man. This is a huge play or a huge call coming up in this game.
It is. And this make sure to go follow season. Make sure to go follow RSPN2 if you're not already. RSPN_2 on Twitch.
Remember, if they get down in range over in the Troy game, they can kick the field goal and win it if
they
the clock
can.
Winds down.
And they're going for it. Fourth and 25 here. Bomb to the end zone.
Oh, swatted away. I was about to say. I thought it looked caught for a second.
It did for a second there. And
either way, still awaiting the call here. Man, oh man, what a night for RSPN.
What a night indeed. What a night.
And there's a flag. All right, that's just a new play over there. Okay. Still awaiting the call here. 179 viewers here and 190 viewers there. Y'all are amazing. The viewers have just been back and forth these two streams. These have been very good games. Over there, it's a 9-point game.
Stupid Twitch ads. Always
my
up.
Goodness. Freaking Twitch.
I'm going to reload the page for you guys so there isn't a...
turnover! It is an angle!
They get the turnover!
Hold on a minute! What a turn of events!
They get the turnover!
Just when you think about this, at this stance, just when you think you put them away, you have it.
Holy crap. And a timeout called
by the Kansas State again. And I think they're ready to go here. I don't think that was angle, but I don't know if that was angle. I mean, it looked like an angle with a swerve for a little bit, but I don't know. But either way, here comes Olympic. There he is, rolling to the left. Olympic, can he keep his season alive? Going to step up and run inside the 40. Remember, he can kick a field goal to tie it if he needs it. But that's not what you want it to come down to.
It's not. Overtime is very risky in LFG, and we see these QBs purposely take risky moves to avoid it.
30 seconds to go. Pass, left side, complete to Dime. Dime going to get out of bounds, and a first down. 26 seconds to go. Olympic trying to keep his season going. Pass complete again to the number 14. That's Level. Not going to use the timeout yet. Or no, now they will. Okay. Timeout called by Northwestern. Man, this is very stressful, even as a commentator.
It is. This is exciting.
Second down in inches. This is going to be heartbreaking for whoever loses. Here he is going to take off running, and he will get out of bounds, and he doesn't get a first down. 13 Ooh. Seconds to go.
13. They want to go for the touchdown here.
Yes,
first
they do.
And it seems to be like 11. First and goal, but 11 yards to the end zone.
Here he is. Olympic. Clock winding down to 8, to 7. Throwing it away. Gets it to Dime. Dime going to be brought down. Can he get the timeout? He can.
Oh, they're going to go for the game-winning field goal.
Are they going to tie it?
Not the game winning, the tie. Oh, what do you do in this situation?
Oh, my. Olympic.
Do you take the risky route and try to win the game after coming back from 28-7? Or do you tie it and take it into overtime? What do you do?
He's going to. Oh, another timeout called. Maybe thinking that over.
I don't know. Maybe the wrong play there. It is.
I just typed kick it. Don't listen to me. I'm an idiot.
Overtime. Come on, baby.
Will they kick it? Let's see what they do. They're going for it.
They're going for it all, baby.
Season will come down to this for Olympic. He cannot overthrow it. Here he is, rolling right. Olympic, incomplete. Kansas State is moving on.
You can't. Oh, my goodness.
The underdogs and both of the Elite Eight games are in the Final Four.
And I mean, you come back from 28-7, and oh, it is so painful to see you go out like that. 52-49, that's your final score. Kansas State is coming out on top.
Thank you for all the follows coming in. Just heartbreaking to go out that way.
And I want to get you guys over the RSPN2 as quickly as possible. This game, 1 minute left. Troy with the ball, 59-50.
Good job. We will see you guys in the next one. This is Hayden from RSPN1. As always, wishing you a good night, LFG. Hurry, super.
Rose Sports Programming Network welcomes you to the following presentation of the LFG Primetime Football.